keeping your dog healthy from head to toe is really important. Toenails are one of those things we want to make sure are kept short. If they're dull, if they're brittle, or if you hear them scratching a lot on the floor, you know it's time to cut those nails. We're going to give you some tips on how to do that. To begin with, you're going to want to get a nail clipper that's specifically designed for your dog's nails. Make sure the blades are sharp so you don't risk injuring the pet's nails. Next, you're going to want to get yourself an emery board. Use that to file down any sharp edges that you may get. And lastly, you're going to want to get some styptic powder. That is used if you cut the quig a little bit too short and it starts to bleed. You can put some of that on there, it'll help to stop the bleeding. We want to begin with getting your dog accustomed to having his nails cut. We're going to start with massaging the feet gently or playing with them and just seeing how he acts. If he reacts to it, we want to stop. Give him a day or two to get accustomed to it. Once he's past that, we're ready to get going. Let's start by putting a collar and leash on him. You want to start by looking for the quick in the nail. The quick is that little vein that runs up the center of the nail. When you're cutting, you want to cut right in front of the arch at a 45-degree angle away from the dog's paw. Doing that will guarantee that you won't cut into the quick. When you cut it, check the nail to look for the little gray spot in the center. You'll see that on both a white nail and on a black nail. Once you see that, it's time to move on to the next nail. Make sure to always look for the dew claw on the inside of both the front and or the back legs. Once you get all done cutting his toenails, make sure that you give him his favorite treat and lots of love.